first, and how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. But the face that I hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that I watch every time I lie, face that laughs every time I fall. And I just can't breathe this. So I know that when it's time to sink or swim, the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin.
It's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head.
On the inside too, even paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me on first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody acts, but the fact of the matter is I can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face that they hold inside, face that awakes when I close my eyes, face that watches every time they lie, face that laughs every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is watching you too, right inside your skin.
It's like a